And welcome back, boys and girls, and welcome to another episode of my Minecraft Survival. This is Golden Fur, and I just want to thank you all for joining me. And of course, we are still here mining away. Such a glorious life that we lead. But I think once I get to the end here, and it is mining, right? I have a feeling that, I remember that we had found that abandoned mine shaft, and we found a way into it. So, methinks we're going to go explore that on this episode. I almost suffocated. Well, that makes for an interesting episode. That's for sure. I didn't want to name this Epic Fail, too. So, let's go and explore an abandoned mineshaft. Speaking of epic fails. I'm not even gonna touch it. Thought this was the way into the abandoned mine shaft. Apparently, I was wrong. But since I'm here, I'll go ahead and collect some more ore. opens up a very good vein here. Oh, yes it is. There it is. So, shaft that way, so we are down here. So, this is how we're going to explore. Oh, there's some gold over there. Since we have our beginning here, I'm going to place one down, and we're going to go to our left, and we're going to continue looking at the end of a dead row. We're going to do that. And let's hope for some diamonds. Hello, Mr. Creeper. I see you. You don't see me yet. So that's how you get up. All right. Time to make more torches. I made more torches. Well, I believe you're not gonna need that. Spiders. least that's one good thing about Cave Spider Venom. You will not die from it. So I need to take out that spawner that's over there. That's exactly what happened. I landed right in the middle of it. Alright. So, the cave spider issue is dealt with. Alright. So. Sucks. Not exactly what I wanted. Wow, I was looking right at it. Okay. Well, with that, I'm going to call this an episode. I want to thank everybody for joining me. If you like my episodes, please give me a like and post a comment. I do enjoy getting those and reading them. You can even tell me I'm full of crap and I don't know how to play Minecraft, which is fine too. I've also linked to my Facebook and to my Twitter accounts. Would love to have you guys join me and just talk. But other than that, I will see everybody next time.